With breaking news, Sky 9 over a pursuit standoff.
Let's go to Desmond Shaw, live in Sky 9, and just took the suspect into custody, right, Des?
That's right, Jeff and Pat. We're at Hollywood Boulevard in Las Palmas, so right in the heart of Hollywood. This was LAPD pursuing a stolen vehicle with the driver they also suspect to be under the influence. You can see it ended in a crash here, some fairly serious damage to this Prius. We can show you the video of just moments ago when LAPD actually came right up to the window, demanded the guy come out because he refused to surrender, and then they started banging on the opposite window, and they eventually dragged him out of the car and put him into custody. So you can see here in the middle of the intersection here, this is the innocent person involved in the crash. Their car's busted up, but no word about any serious injuries, though. The suspect appeared to be okay, but one person in custody, but Hollywood Boulevard remains shut down here for this investigation at the end of a pursuit in the heart of Hollywood. Live in Sky 9 overhead, I'm Desmond Shaw, Pat and Jeff. Back to you in the studio.
All right, thanks so much, Des.